Yeah. Oh, thank
this
you.
Is Marco Flaherty. Start us off. This song's called Don't Lose Love, Kid. Come on, everybody go over and give him a hug, please, because he needs a little love right now. Yeah. All right, we're feeding back a little bit, but there we go. This song's a love song. It's called Welcome to the Dice Zone. Any reason for moving away? Welcome to the city of love, welcome to the city of life, welcome to the city. big hand, please, for our singer KJ. That's him center stage, if you want
it. I'm the singer, let's hear it for me. Yeah. Okay, we gotta be really careful not to kick my teeth in, everybody. That was that sound. And that means you, the guy with the polo shirt that was had your arms folded before and looking at him, he's having a great time. Give him a hand now. That's right. So this song's a love song. What's the request? Are there any requests? This song's called Great Legs. I got one. I'm gonna stand up, sing. I've never done it before. Let's hear it from me. I'm gonna need some help, though. I'm losing my voice, and I need some love right now. Woodstock, can you help me out? That's what I'm looking for. Okay. What's that? Let's do the quick fix. The quick fix is the quickest way to get in the show going. What do you guys think about? Is it your cable? Ladies and gentlemen, you know why this happened? It's because Marco Flaherty doesn't roll his cables properly. Let's give him a big boo, everybody. We were talking about this last night. There is a right way and a wrong way to do things. And Woodstock knows the right way to rock and roll. Let's hear it for that. Thank you. dude with the red chick's digging shirt punched you in the back of the head accidentally. You guys should shake hands, because I think you guys will be good friends. Ladies and gentlemen, I can see everything that's going on. Let's hear it for me. Did any of you guys catch the Mad Cowboys? Right there, Mike, our bass player, is the singer of the Mad Cowboys. Let's hear it for Mike and the Mad Cowboys. Cable, he saved the show. This guy saved the show. In tune, let's kick Fredericton's ass. Come on. Okay, just the sad girls right here. Help them out, come on. As loud as you can, come on, sad girls. This song's called Sekumi Beach. Okay, this is our last song. Yeah, these girls here are having a terrible time. Look at them. They're so unhappy. I think we should probably leave so they can have a good time. Or should we play a whole bunch of more songs? Hey, put that away. What the hell was that? The Rocket? Put your pants back on. Let's have a big boo for this guy. I think I'm going to be sick to my stomach unless somebody... Okay, do you guys want to hear a fast love song or a slow love song? Okay, who wants a fast love song? What do the sad girls want? Do you want us to slow it down a little bit? No, you want a fast song? I'd like to play a song we like to call the Chupacabra, and it goes like this. people up when they fall. That's the rule, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Well, look at these guys who are getting killed. This song's called The Chupacabra. Are you ready from the top? We have 15 minutes left. Okay, we can't play that one, I promise, Mark. Henry Rollins is no fun. Jerry Cheevers, what else we got? Mortify, I don't know that one. GeoCities Kitty? Okay, here's a song we're going to play, but we're going to learn it together because Woodstock and Chicks Dig It are going to become one. Together, we're going to be one big band. How does that sound? How about the sad girls? They look a bit bummed. They don't want to join a band. They just want to sit there and be sad. Come on, let's welcome them to the Chicks Dig It band, you guys. What do you think?
We're playing football in high school!
Okay, here's how it works. Hold on, you guys, don't say nothing. So, this is how a rock show works. You go, hey, yeah, do you guys want to do this? And you guys go,
yeah!
Yeah, exactly, okay. So, do you guys want to join the Chicks Dig It band and sing along with Chicks Dig It?
Yeah!
You got to get your hands in the air. You got to, like Mark's doing here. Yeah, there's Mark, everybody. Let's give him a big hand. Okay, so this song's called GeoCities Kitty. So here's how it works. This is the key it's in. Whether or not that key is in tune is not my problem. This song goes like... It's here for KJ from Chicks Dig It for tuning his guitar without a tuner. Yeah! That girl there, she's now the only sad girl. She's not clapping at all. This song goes, Geo City! And then you guys go, City. And then I'm gonna go, Kitty! And then you guys go, Kitty. And then Mike, you do it.
Whoa!
It's whoa, but in tune. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, I'm ready, here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Get it, 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 get it crazy. Get those hands, those cuffs on. You guys clap. But just today, today. You guys, you think that's loud enough? I have a feeling that Fredericton's gonna be louder tomorrow. You think that's gonna happen? I don't wanna see that happen. I like this place way better than I like Fredericton, I'll tell you right now. Gotta learn about rock shows. When somebody says, let's hear it for Woodstock, you better fucking applaud. Let's hear it for Woodstock! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we've been, actually, you know, I don't want to brag, but we've been all over the world playing rock and roll, and this is, like, what it's all about. You guys are into it, you're having fun, I'm getting the shit beat out of my teeth. Let's hear it for Woodstock right now. And you guys, are you having a good time over there in the back? I'm losing my voice, I sound terrible, but let's have some applause for me. Because somehow... Okay, you know what? Hey, are you saying that they suck? You guys, there's a guy here in the middle here who doesn't like you guys. I like you guys. This song's a love song. Oh, the blonde girl's taking off now. She's getting embarrassed. Okay, well, I don't want to embarrass anybody. Did I embarrass you guys earlier? I'm sorry if I didn't. Anyway, we got any more songs?
Jay Crow!
Jerry Achievers? This song's called I Feel Like Jerry Achievers. Having a good time. We're almost done. We got like 7 more minutes according to Jason on the drums. What else we got?
Henry Rollins.
Henry Rollins is no fun. Hey, but while we're waiting, let's have a big hand for BJ's mom, Anita. She cooked us up a really nice meal.
Let's hear it for Anita, everybody.
I don't know that one. I know a song we're going to play. This one is Jason's favorite song to play. It's called,
I Remember You.
Okay, we're going to play I Remember You, but it's a real high song and I'm losing my voice. But if my voice is that craps out, will you guys still love us? Well, at least not hate us. This song's called I Remember You. I'm going to try it. Okay, we're going to move it down one key.
I remember you.
Gotta help us with too. I'm gonna go. And then you guys go, you're pretty good. You wanna try it?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Are we still in Fredericton or are we in Woodstock? Let me hear some Woodstock. Let's check it.
The show and we're sent to our clothes. Yeah.
very much. We're Chicks Digging. This is our last song. Let's hear it for you guys. Oh, I didn't say let's hear it for Woodstock. Let's hear it for Woodstock! The guy in the euthanasia shirt does not like Woodstock. He must be from the town with the covered bridge. Let's give him a big move. Please. That's where you're from? Oh. Okay, let's hear it from the town. What's the town with the covered bridge from?
Heartland!
Here for Heartland, everybody. Oh. Well, should I have just been saying Heartland the whole time? You guys are assholes. You never told me. You're just like, let them go see Woodstock the whole time. And then you know, like, now look at the sack girls. They're all happy now. Let's give them a big hand. Okay. I want to thank you guys because, like, honestly, like, I've kind of sounded pretty shitty tonight on the vocals here. Let's have a big boo for me, everybody. I'm sorry. You should hear us normally. We're amazing. But I've been, like, I'm sorry, Mark. Let's hear it for Mark. You did great tonight. Let's hear it for KJ.
Aw, oh, you guys suck.
Okay, so here's how we're going to end the show. We're going to end the show together, everybody singing together. How does that sound?
Yeah!
Okay, so this song's called Spanish Fever. Yeah! Now here's how I do. You guys, this is your first Chicks Digging show, I can tell right now. So this is the key of A, everybody. Let me hear you say, So I'm going to say, I've got Spanish, and then you guys yell back at me, I've got Spanish. Are you ready?
Yeah!
I've got Spanish!
I've got Spanish!
Okay, you can do that part too. Let's hear it for Highland, everybody.
Yeah!
It said Woodstock on the sign, though. I like both places. Okay.
I got Spanish! I got Spanish!
Let's take it. Thank you guys very much for Chicks Digging. And before we go, let's say hi to James at the teacher booth there because he's been working hard back there. Let's hear it for James. There. James, let's hear it for James. Come on. Okay, and what's his name?
James!
Yeah, James is an awesome guy. This song's called Spanish Fever, and it goes like this. Are you ready, Heartland Woodstock? Cowboys a big hand, please. Yeah. Most of- importantly is BJ for putting the show on. Let's give him a big hand. Okay, let's start to shake a little bit. That's right, come on, Red, shake a good shirt. You guys too, come on, quit screwing around. I know you got cameras, but nobody's gonna hurt your cameras. Let's start to shake a little bit, come on. You too, Red Cowboys. Come on, bring your friends. Quit screwing around. Put the CD in your pocket. Let's go. And all the people in the back, come on in here a little bit. Come on, we're almost done. Let's go to the club and we're going to go party. Who's with me? My dad's a mayor of Heartland. He said we could stay as long as we want. Yeah! And there's a party in the covered bridge after. What do you say, Mark?
Yeah!
Hosted by Mark O'Flaherty, the guitar player of the Chicks Diggits. Okay, this song is a love song, and I'd like to welcome the rest of Chicks Diggit up to play the song with me. Because, and I can also MC your grad. Can I come be your MC for your grad? Yeah! And I want to be someone's grad date this year too, and Mark too. Is that okay? Justin, you and me are going to grad.
Fuck yeah!
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Okay, that'd be weird. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Mark O'Flaherty on guitar here. We're gonna play the song called I Drove the Coca-Hala just to be with you. Are you ready?
Yeah!
No? Should we wait a little bit? This guy doesn't look, St. Patrick's Day here doesn't look ready. You're ready? All right.
Yeah.
your job?
Excuse me.
Do you know that one?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we won't play that one. What's that?
Teach it.
I want to help you. This song's called Ohio, Home of the Whooping. Here's what you got to do. We're going to say O-A-H-I-O, then you guys say Ohio, and then we're going to go party. How's that sound? O-H-I-O. Just like that. You guys help him out. O-H-I-O. Girl in the white shirt, red purse. O-H-I-O. Give her a big hand. Come on, everyone. That was great. Okay, take it, you guys.
What?